Bollywood actress Anushka Sharma, who will be seen opposite Shah Rukh Khan in their upcoming film, Jab Harry Met Sejal, says romancing with the superstar was quite easy and that he can even romance a microphone. Both of them came along with music director Pritam and film director Imtiaz Ali for the launch of the new song Hawaii in all white attire. Asked about how was it romancing Shah Rukh Khan third time on screen, Anushka said,
"Extremely easy. He has a lot of genuineness. If you see this song, his eyes have a lot of genuineness when he looks at you in love. So whatever he's saying, ki bagal mein kaun si ladki hai, samne kaun si ladki hai, wo dekhe main romance karta hu. But in my opinion, Shah Rukh can romance this mic also, and look at the mic with the same kind of love. He would look at the most beautiful woman in the world.
As long as you're holding it, I can romance it. Otherwise, no."
So it is very easy and it's beautiful for me. I mean, to do a film with him in which I'm doing a romantic film with him and to shoot a romantic song with him, it's a great feeling inside. It feels very good. And then to see it on screen and then Pritam da ka gana itna na acha music diya hai. The song is so beautiful. The lyrics are so amazing. Irshad Kamil ne jo lyrics likhe hain, mujhe bahut bahut pasand hai. Like mere dil ke bahut kareeb hai. To mere ko bahut sundar lag raha hai gana, bahut zyada.
The evening started with a live performance by Pritam where he sang the song live and went on to show it on the big screen. Two of the songs of the film Radha and Beech Beech Mein has already been released and gained popularity. Honest Report.